Welcome back to Tech Tutorials. My name is Ghost, and for today's recording, it'll be really short. It is the update when it comes to submitting a ticket to Clickworker Philippines, to Clickworker.com. Before we are asked to send an email to Clickworker or to help at Clickworker.com, and unfortunately, due to the pandemic, they switched to a different format of submitting a ticket in case you have a problem with your account or any other issues related to Clickworker and UHRS. So before we are used to sending them an email, but now we have a link where we can submit a ticket. Let me take you there, just like so. And this is going to be it. It is the workplace support from Clickworker. So for this one, I reported an issue earlier with my earnings from UHRS. It was not credited. So what you have to do is to find related articles, just like here. But for this one, I need to report it, right? So I have to go ahead and submit a ticket, and if that is the case, I have to go here, click on that plus sign. I'm doing this on a mobile phone. It's taking a while to load. It's probably just a problem with my connection. Okay, so after clicking on that plus sign, it'll pull up the submit a ticket page from here. Just have to fill it out. Like, for example, are you a registered Clickworker user? Of course, yes. What's your username? You can get that from Clickworker.com. It starts with your either the username or ID. Just fill it in. So just test. After that, my issue is related to, there's a drop-down menu. Like, for example, my problem is about UHRS. And there's a sub-menu, earnings and incentives. Please specify further, missing incentives, because I am missing payments from a UHRS earnings. So, missing payments, just like so. Fill it out. Should be easy. Work item number, you can get this from Clickworker's website. It's either under work history or under account information. So just here, let me just type one. That, so type in your email here. No, at email.com. And what does the where does the problem occur? It depends. So if you used a desktop computer or a mobile phone, let's just say for both, and then just type in the description. Test. You have to be as detailed as possible when it comes to this. There is also an option to attach a file, like a screenshot of whatever error message you are getting. Just click tap on attach and choose from which location you want to upload it. I just tap on I'm not a robot to verify your identity and click submit, just like so. And after that, it'll give you this message: your ticket has been created and there should be an email sent to you with the new ticket number. Okay, so I hope this video helps you out. It's really short. I hope you learned something from it. Again, my name is Ghost. You can find us in Facebook. Our group name is Clickworker Philippines. You have to subscribe to our tutorial channel first and answer the relevant questions for us to welcome you there or accept your membership request. Thank you for watching and have a good day. Bye for now.